Thank you, Mr. President. I move adoption of Resolution 8650.
Senator Hawkins has moved that Senate Resolution 8650 be adopted. Remarks, Senator Hawkins.
Thank you, Mr. President. Well, I'm so excited for this day to honor these student athletes, and I'm grateful to Senator Mullet for co-sponsoring this resolution with me. As you may know, due to redistricting, we actually share the community of North Bend, and the high school there is Mount Si, named after the mountain. And it just so happens, as we've read, that their girls won the 4A state championship for cross country this last fall. And I'm super excited for them. I'm actually a former cross country runner myself, so this was even more exciting to get to honor them. A little factoid about cross country, Mr. President, it's sort of like golf where the lowest points win. And even though people think of running as an individual sport, it is really a team effort, and that's what this team has exemplified in their results. But for example, if you have a runner who places first and another runner places 10th, then your team has 11 points so far. And ultimately, they score the top five runners, and the team with the lowest points wins. And that just happens to be the Mount Si girls cross country team. So I would like to congratulate them, and as much as we focus on athletic accomplishments, these are great students as well. And so I'm grateful that we have representatives from the Washington Interscholastic Activities Association here, because they really embody the best of student athletes and what they have to offer. So I'd like to congratulate them and thank Senator Mullet again for co-sponsoring this resolution with me and urge adoption. Thank you.
Further remarks, Senator Mullet.
Thank you, Mr. President. I stand in support of this resolution, but I have to admit there's a bit of irony here in this resolution because my daughter, Caroline Mullet, is on the Issaquah High School cross-country team as a ninth grader, and I spent the entire fall traveling around the Puget Sound cheering against the team that's actually up in the gallery because Issaquah finished second at Kinko, second at state, and they could not beat the Mount Si girls because they were too fast. So I have to congratulate them. It is, as we heard from Senator Hawkins, it's actually a great sport to watch. This is the first of my children who's actually done cross country competitively. And you get exercise, Mr. President, when you go to your child's cross country meet because you have to run around if you want to see them more than once. And I think what made this Mount Si team so strong and so unique is they consistently at every meet had five girls who were extremely fast. Like, it's really common for high schools to have one or two girls who are fast, and then there's usually like a 2 or 3 minute time gap. But as you saw from the resolution, the distance between their top runner and their fifth place finisher was only 1 minute, which is why they are the best team in the state, and they deserve this, and I congratulate them on their success.